My name is Shiva and my role number is H5. My topic is designing of low voltage power. Sorry. My topic is designing of low voltage power efficient frequency divider in folded MOS current mode logic. Upshot: in this paper we propose a methodology to design high speed. In this paper, we propose a methodology to design high speed power efficient start frequency divider based on the low voltage folded MOC current model logic FMCML approach, a model strategy to analyze the dependence of propagation delay and power consumption on the basis of divided by two cell is introduced. We demonstrate that behavior of the FCML divided by two cell is different both from the one of the conventional MCML DFF D-type flip-flop and from FMCML DFF without a level shifter, then in an analytical strategy to optimize the divider in different design scenarios. Maximum speed, minimum power delay product or minimum energy delay product is presented, the possibility to scale the bias current through the divider stage without affecting the speed performance is always investigated. The proposed and analytical approach allowed to gain a deep insight into the circuit behavior and to comprehensive optimize the different design trade-off, the derived models and the design guidelines are valid against transistor level simulation. Referring to commercial 28 nanometer FDSIO CMSO processor, differentiated divided by 8 circuits following different divided by 8 circuits follow a different optimization strategy have been desired. The same CMOS technology showing the effectiveness of the proposed. Here we observe the diagram in different stages. First stage frequency input 1:2 divider stage. Frequency divided by 2 in 1:2 divider. In nth stage, 1:2 divider stage is out. F equal to F out input is 2 power n. In nth stage, Fn equal to Fn input equal 2 power n minus n. The main purpose of designing of low voltage power efficient frequency divider in folded MOS current mode logic is this process is based on the high speed power and efficiency stated frequency and divided on the basis low voltage folded MOC current mode logic. This is analyzed to dependence of propagation and a delay and power consumption of the base bias current the divided by 2 in the introduction of cell. In this process we know the biasing current and power consumption and propagation delay in introduced cell. We demonstrate the behavior of cell both of one of the conventional flip here we can observe the division of current and the output input the division of frequency and its stages and its output and input. Thank you.